Yo, okay, first of all, the words that he's saying in this is hitting real tough, but the fact that this man is watching his son.
DA got that dope.
Yo, what's cracking? What's bracking? It's your boy, Billy, you so crazy, back in this thing, man. You already know what time it is, man. Look, we're back with another reaction video. Today, what we are reacting to is MF Let You Down. This has been heavily requested. I've seen it in my comment section. So I said, of course, I'm going to bring you guys the content that you guys want to see. We got videos dropping every single day. So if you're new here, welcome. Please hit that subscribe button. Join the So Crazy family, because if you don't know, we get crazy and we get a little litty over here. And we produce the content that you want to see. So drop a suggestion in the comment section down below. Follow me on my social media links that are right here. Give those a follow one time. Let me know that you're a new subscriber. Give you a shout out, all that good stuff. But enough talking. I said for the month of February, we're going to cut out all the extra talking. We're just going to get straight to this reaction. I got to brace myself, though, because I know the title's called Let You Down. So I can see that this is about to be another deep song. I got to brace myself. All right, let's go.
It's like on the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Is this a sample or is this like a live voice? I'm just curious.
All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Yeah. Guess I'm a disappointment. Doing everything I can, I don't wanna make you disappointed. It's annoying. I just wanna make you feel like everything I ever did was never trying to make an issue for you. But I guess the more you thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place, right? Yeah, I'ma just ignore you walking.
So is this song about his dad? Cause I know like the last couple songs that I heard of him, he was talking about his mom, but it looks like he's in the ocean drowning and his dad is just like legit just watching him drown, which is crazy. But I'm just taking a guess, because like I said, I don't really know too much of the backstory with this song, but I'm assuming since it's a man there that it got to be about his dad, maybe. Hopefully I'm right, because if I'm not, y'all probably gonna kill me in the comments, but just relax.
Just ignore you walking towards you. With my head down looking at the ground, I'm embarrassed for you. Paranoia, what did I do wrong this time? That's parents for you. Very loyal, should I have my back? Would you put a knife in my hands before? What else should I carry for you? I care for you, but
the head right now. Wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
And NF is a pretty good singer too. But honestly, as I'm watching this video, just as I pause with the hand coming out the water, it looks real creepy. But for some reason, you know, this is just the way that my mind works. Like, don't judge me, alright? But it just makes me feel like, you know, when which serial killer was the one that drowned in the lake and them kids was just watching him drown in the lake? Like, that's what I feel like his dad is doing. Like, this is Jake. Is it Jason? I'm pretty sure it's Jason. Or is it Mike? Did Michael burn? I don't know why I can't think. I'm sorry, y'all. It's 3 o'clock in the morning. You know what I'm saying? I try to, whatever. Hopefully you guys know what serial killer I'm talking about. But that's what it reminded me of. Like, as I'm sitting here, I'm like, dang, this reminded me when Jason or one of them fools was in the ocean drowning and them kids was at the camp looking at him just drown. Like, he's dying. Like, y'all know he's dying, right? Like, you watching him die. Hello? Nobody's gonna call, not one counselor. We just don't, okay.
All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Yeah. Oh. You don't wanna make this work. You just wanna make this worse. Want me to listen to you, but you don't ever hear my words.
Yo, okay, first of all, the words that he's saying in this is hitting real tough, but the fact that this man is watching his son burn in a car, carbon monoxide, all types of stuff going on, like, yo, his videos are crazy. They're crazy descriptive. Goodness gracious, look, and he's just standing there.
Nothing's wrong, ain't that what you always do? I feel like every time I talk to you, you're in an awful mood. What else can I offer you? There's nothing left right now, give it all to you.
On the edge, right?
could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. When all these voices in my head get loud, I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down.
And honestly, that's tough, man, because when, like, especially being a kid, like, you always want to be to make your parents proud. And to just hear your parents tell you that you disappointed them, or that you the letdown of the family or something like that. You know, I've heard some parents say some pretty harsh things to their kids. Some real, like, damaging things that they hold on to for the rest of their lives. That's just tough. That's real life tough. And I want to send out, you know what I'm saying, if you've heard that from your parents before, I'm sorry. I am sorry. That's tough, man. Goodness gracious.
Yeah, don't talk down to me, that's not gonna work now. Packed all my clothes and I moved out. I don't even wanna go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could've made this work and probably would've figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown, but it's cool, I checked out. Oh, you wanna be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times. It didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing?
Man, that's deep. Whew. Wow, that's deep. Man, that is deep. And his flow is, like, on this song, like, because any other time in that, he's, like, you know what I'm saying? His flow is just, like, him. But on this one, like, I hear little bits and pieces of, like, Eminem, just, like, a little bit. Not a lot, though, but it's just, like, a little bit. But y'all let me know if y'all think so in the comment section.
Why are you laughing? Must have missed that joke. Let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy. It's like we're on the edge right now.
I don't know if I should have watched this. It's 3 o'clock in the morning. Y'all about to turn me into Billy. You so emotional. Goodness gracious. Okay, all right. That's crazy. Too late.
Life's too short.
Hold on to them burdens, man.
Nathan.
Oh, whoa. Was that his mom's voice? What? That just completely mind effed me just now. Oh my goodness. What? Okay, if y'all enjoyed this reaction, please give this video a thumbs up. Like I said, I'm going to keep doing the NF marathon. You guys want to see it. You guys are responding to it pretty positively for the most part, which I love. You know, I love all the support that you guys are giving me. And I love all the suggestions and the background stories to the songs. And, you know, I'm realizing that doing the music videos are very important to the NF family. So if I can find a music video to the songs, I will from here on out do the music videos. It just... For me, sometimes it gets difficult just because, like, I get caught up in watching the music, especially when, because his music videos are, like, so, like, descriptive, and it's just, like, it's captivating, you know, because most music videos, you can just look and be like, it's all right, whatever, and you're just kind of listening to the beat of the song or whatever, but with NF, it's like, you got to pay attention to everything, because everything has a message, which is dope, which is, you know, is what music is lacking today, pretty much, you know, and the fact that he doesn't have to cuss in none of his songs, and he's telling stories is dope to me, so... But I've done enough talking already, so if you guys enjoyed this reaction, give this video a thumbs up. Follow me on my social media links there right here. Give those a follow one time. Let me know that you're a new subscriber or what video you want me to react to. And I got you. That's pretty much the way that this channel works. If you haven't subscribed yet, please join the So Crazy family. I love all my subscribers and my supporters. You guys are so dope. I wouldn't be doing this if it wasn't for you guys. So it's your boy, Billy So Crazy. I'll see you on the next video. I'm out this thing.